One of the biggest defining factors when it comes to building a PC is the case. Everyone I see these days chooses the Li&Li O11 Dynamic, and for good reason. Most PC cases are absolutely hideous, and the O11 Dynamic is basically just a big glass box. But I wanted to do something a little bit different, but something that still looked really good. This is the Thermaltake Divider 170.